shall be renowned among the nations, and their offspring among the peoples. All who see them shall acknowledge him. At the rate, the Lord has blessed. I rejoice heartily in the Lord, and my God is the joy of my soul. For he has clothed me with the robe of salvation, and wrapped me in a mantle of justice. Like a bridegroom adorned with diadem, like a bride decked with her jewels. As the earth brings forth its plants, and a garden makes it grow with spring up, so will the Lord God bring justice and praise, spring up before all the nations, the word of the Lord.
A reading from the letter of Paul to the Corinthians. I have sent to rate all as lost in the light of surpassing knowledge of my Lord Jesus Christ. For his sake, I have forfeited everything. I have accounted all rubbish, so that Christ may be my wealth and may be in him. Not having any justice of my own based on observance of the law. Justice, so says, is that which comes from faith in Christ. It has its origin in God and is based on faith. I wish to know Christ and the power flowing from his resurrection. Likewise, to know how to share in his sufferings by being formed into the pattern of his death, resurrection from the dead. It is not that I have reached it yet, or have already finished my course, but I am reaching to the grasp the Christ possible, since I have been grasped by Christ Jesus. Brothers, I do not think of myself as having reached the finish line. I give no thoughts to what lies behind, but push on to what is ahead. My entire attention is on the finish line as I run toward the prize to which God calls me, life on the high in Christ Jesus. This is the word of the Lord.
Thank you.
Take my yoke upon your shoulders and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble of heart. Your soul is my friend.